Damas y caballeros, les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la ascensa excelencia, el orgullo de la gente, Alberto.
In the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
This is one of the most shameless incredible entrance ever seen in sports entertainment.
Of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And that move will just about take your head off.
A good snap there.
Again, don't expect a technically sound competition here. This match will very much be akin to a barroom brawl. And here comes Del Rio. Look at his pulverizing offense.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Again, don't expect a technically sound competition here. This match will very much be akin to a barroom brawl.
again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about...
Oh, and did you hear the impact? He's just lethal with that thing. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
And a vicious shot from that Kane.
Here we go with the count.
He's got 10. And we're on the move again. That's a force behind him.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
Whoa, whoa!
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
This Del Rio is such a prima donna.
What are you talking about? Alberto Del Rio is a saint.
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Undertaker.
Uh-oh.
Now it's gut check time.
Two.
And we're on the move again. Oh, my God. Did you see the impact? That was insane.
Be careful with that thing.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more. Right, time's over. And here we go again.
And he does. What's it gonna take to keep these guys down? He's in big trouble.
Here's the moonsault. What athleticism. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Four.
Apparently, they'll take a lot more to end this match.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
And we're on the move again.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
That's got to be it. Here we go. The officials count. Right, time's over. And here we go again.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Undertaker's defenseless. If this was boxing, the referee would have stepped in a long time ago. He was able to reverse that.
And again, the mind games are played.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The referee monitoring this very closely. At any moment, he will have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up.
Look out, what's going on here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. A textbook reversal.
Apparently, they'll take a lot more on this match. And again, he gets struck with that object.
Oh, that should do it. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man.
Oh, he gets cracked again with it. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
Oh, what a kick to the head!
Del Rio needs to find a way to turn this around, King. He's in big trouble here, and that's not where you want to be.
Undertaker counters it.
Did you hear that? What impact? What a fierce kick.
He's still not through. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Four.
The
The referee monitoring this very closely. At any moment, he will have
ammo. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Oh, geez. Nice backdrop.
Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that.
Taken to the mat with authority.
Gets him fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
That sequence was picture perfect.
The referee monitoring this very closely. At any moment, he will have to call.
It absolutely could. A pile driver like that is not something you just shake off.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Break time's over, and here we go again. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Folded up like an accordion.
I think it's gut check time now.
Del Rio.
Oh, lights out.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two,
he's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
Four.
And the taunting continues.
Six. Seven. Eight.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ten. Okay,
the match is over. That's all she wrote.
Ah, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Seen a beating like that. What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through all the WWE.